Hello good friends, welcome back to Kind Vendor channel. Always be kind, be safe and stay positive. In today's video, we're gonna show you how to create TikTok account without personal email address. But before we get started, please consider to subscribe to our channel and don't forget to turn on notification. Also, let's get started. Open your TikTok, and here I just installed this app on my phone. And before you use this app, TikTok account, you need to agree and continue with the terms of service and privacy and also policy, and you'll be headed to the FYP. This is your FYP, but for now, because I haven't created any account, so now first you need to sign up. So if you haven't created or you have no TikTok account yet, tap on sign up. And here, because I'm not gonna use my email address, so here we are. Here we have so many options. You can use your Facebook, your Google account, your LINE, your Twitter, or KakaoTalk. So maybe for now, I'll choose to use my Facebook. You need to log into your Facebook account. You can enter your email that you use for your Facebook. Alright, so now because I have chosen the Facebook, my Facebook account to use to create TikTok account, so we need to allow this request. So we need to allow the access for TikTok to access our Facebook account. Tap on continue as your account. Alright, now this is the TikTok, and alright, when you have done allowing the access from Facebook, you can enter your birthday. Tap on next. And I can create your nickname here. Alright, tap on confirm when you have done entering your nickname. Alright, so after this, you can find contacts on your TikTok by allowing TikTok to access your contact. You can just do that. And it says that give TikTok access to your Facebook friends list and others. If you want to allow, just tap on OK. But if you want to skip it, just tap on don't allow. Alright, so this is your TikTok account. Alright, so this is a TikTok account that I have made or I have created using my Facebook account. So automatically the username will be like this. So this is my Facebook username, and it also be used for my TikTok username. Alright, so guys, it was how to create TikTok account without personal email address. Thanks for watching this video. If you found this very helpful, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and share this to your friends. Once again, thank you and good luck.